So you see the fish that I caught out there on the Cobra today, right? Well, I brought you into the Rollinger's kitchen to show you how you can make your own sushi and sashimi. Right here I got a nice steak from the yellowtail that I caught earlier. This is just a piece of the fillet that you've seen them filleting. Got my two cold steel kitchen classics here. Got a big one and a small one for cutting up different size pieces. And again, if you don't fish and you don't go out and catch your own, you can still go to the store and purchase yourself a nice piece of yellowtail or tuna, whatever you like to use. But it doesn't get any fresher than what 3 hours ago was swimming around. You can prep whatever you like to put inside of your rolls, your California rolls, your homemade rolls, whatever you want. We're getting everything all prepped up, some shrimp and jalapeno and cucumber. And again, the object is to show you how fun it is to make your own sushi. So finish getting everything all prepped up, chopped up, combine it all together and show you how to do it. That's it. Quick platter real quick. These are SoCal rolls. You can see we got a little fancy. So we got a little extra chili there to get a little extra heat, a little extra kick. A little extra avocado on some of them the way I like it. Wasabi, your ginger, a little soy sauce. Add whatever you like to it, whatever your favorites are. Even if you don't fish, it's a great way to go to the store, get yourself some seafood and try it on your own. Check out more clips of ours on YouTube. Check us out on Facebook. Again, Kevin with Rollinger's Fishing Show. Let's go.